Yeah, and we're live. Welcome to Untitled Goose Game for the second episode. Well, let's see, maybe we can get to the end today. Just hope I remember all the keys. Press space to honk. Oh, there we are. Okay. Thanks. So, what are tasks again? Get into the pub, break the dartboard, get the toy boat, make the old man fall on his bum, be awarded a flower, steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal. See, that's the table, knife, fork, plate, pepper, candle. Okay. Let's see if we can find stuff here. Okay, so we can manipulate. Okay, so yeah, okay, so that's the first problem. This is probably the pup and he won't let us in. So if I approach it from the right angle, I can hide inside. So I guess all we have to do now is wait. Okay, there she comes. what? Okay, she wanted to open the back doors first. Well, at least we got into the pub. Great! First achievement. Oh, there's the old man! This is probably what we have to do. Oh, there's the dartboard. Nice. Oh, okay. So he's playing that now, really? Okay, so his back is hurting again. Is he still suspicious? Yeah, okay, cool, finally I made it. So we probably want him to play darts now. Okay, there's an ashtray. What else? Oh, being rewarded a flower. This is probably it. Over here. Can I do anything here? Ah, okay, so I have to do what they do. Okay. Oh, that was easy. Nice. Okay, and now he's going to play darts. So maybe if I honk in the right moment. Yes. Okay, that was fairly easy as well. Let's steal the toy boat then. I really like it that we're totally hidden whenever we go on a table. Ah, okay, so I can't reach it yet. We'll probably have to flood this first. Just a question, will she notice? Well, yes, she does. Oh, and of course it's draining now. Oh, and she can't see me here. Yeah, well, I got the toy boat. That's all that matters. And I can probably hide under the table now. Yep, like that. And then maybe I can get the fork and the knife already. Yeah, so now she's going all the way to the right. And I should be safe to get that stuff. Let's just take it slowly. Well, then run for it. Yep. So this should be the table, I guess. Is it? Yes, knife. Fork, plate, pepper, candle. She'll never know. Okay, got the fork. Okay, cool. Making some progress here. And it's actually on the table. Okay, got this now. Whoops. Yep, and it's actually on the table as well. Where do I get the candle? I mean, there's... Oh, wait, here's even another plate. What the hell? I could have had that easier. Do I see a candle anywhere? Oh, here's the candle. Nice. Come on. You can do it. No, you can do it. And I will probably have to hide under here again. Because she's a little stupid. Okay, there she goes. Nice. So, this should complete another task. Yeah, set the table. Completed. New to-do list on the item. I'll drop a bucket on the burly man's head. Okay. Let's see if we can get the pub owner back here. Okay, now he's following us. Does he see the tomato? Yes, he does. Can I get up there in time? Yes! Nice! Whoa, that was a tough one. Okay, cool. Okay, now he's doing something with that. Okay, something changed. Now I should be good to go back here. Ah, look, yeah, this is open now. Nice. So now we can walk over here and open that gate. Cool. And this should be the next area, I guess. Ah, get into the model village. Steal the beautiful miniature golden bell. Okay. Well, this is actually really good, because this is the whole town as we've seen it. So this is where we all started. This here is the gardener, the groundskeeper. Then we went over here. There's a phone booth where the kid was. Then we went into the gardens over here. Well, that's so nice. This is the pub. Cool. Oh yeah, and here's the miniature thing. So, okay. Well, I can do stuff here. Wow. Okay. What? Oh, really? So I can get this and pull. Oh, it actually works. But fuck, this is tough. Yeah, nice. So I got the golden bell. New item on the to-do list. And take it all the way back. Back home. Oh fuck, this is going to be tough. Because everybody will know about us. Yeah, right, this is. Oh, okay, this is how I keep quiet. It. No, is it? I wonder. Oh wait, and also I didn't drop the mark into the canal. So let's finish that because I want a 100% run, right? Go under, well, basically every table. And I don't know if I can get through here again. Oh, well, yes, this should do. Yeah, nice. But other than that, I've pretty much done everything here. Okay, got the bell again. Oh, I'm so nervous. So you know everybody's looking after me. I wonder. Oh, and even she's after me now. Oops. No, I dropped it. Damn it. Ah, fuck, she got it. Where's she bringing it? Okay, hidden again. Okay, she put it there. Whoa. Well, this is going to be tough. I don't even know yet how to get past the guy again. Oh yeah, there he comes. Let's go in here. Okay, he missed me. He's going for the tomato. So now we can hope I can run out. Okay, now we're back here. Okay, this is the garden. Oh, this is locked now as well. Oh gosh, now we have to go all the way back through the garden. Making that terrible noise. Yeah, this has changed. Oops. Shit, now we're dropping the... So, where's she putting it? Oh, look, and also that stuff has been removed. Okay, so now I know how to do this. Okay, so he's going to throw the vase over there. And this is going... And I hope she's going to cry again. Here, look at this. Oh, she found the ribbon. She found the vase. Cool. Yeah, she's going for the vase. So now we should be safe to go back here. Yep, okay, made it. Ah, so we cleared this area. Oops. Oh, is she actually coming after me? What? Okay, let's see. Oh, she's probably going to put it on her... No, wait. She's the shopkeeper. She's the other guy helping out. Oh, really? Do we have to do... Oh, no. Do we really have to do this again? Well, let me out. Okay, she noticed the carrot. Now she's going for that viewer thing again. And we locked her in. So I should be okay to get the bell. Come on. Okay, so only the frightened boy left. Well, I hope he's still frightened. No, he's... Oh, he's actually looking for me. Okay, cool, he is frightened. And that's the garden? Yes, it is. So probably the gardeners on the watch out as well. Yep, of course he is. Let's try to distract him. Yeah, this should do. So now he should be going all the way back. And I should be able to go out here. Oh yeah, this looks like it. The gate where we came from. That's the other gate over there. The bicycle with the bell. And I guess this is home. Oh no, this is home. Achievement unlocked. Thank you for playing our video game. Okay. So, we beat the game. Finally. Yeah, well, thanks for watching. And see you again next time. I don't know yet what to play. A goose as the goose. Okay, anyway, going to end the stream here. Thanks for watching. Bye.